gorgeous here.
The emerald green eyes of Ireland have landed on the tropical blue shores of Hawaii. And along with some colorful swimsuits, they paint a beautiful picture.
ET 98 is going to be a great year. Let me show it to you.
ET was there for the first snap of the shutter as Kathy Ireland struck the poses for her fifth swimsuit calendar.
Nice. That's great. That's great.
I'm just envisioning what's in store. This is the first day, so I'm sure there'll be a lot more.
Before she's finished, Kathy will shoot about 8,000 pictures. The hectic pace has her in quite a spin.
I would love to describe this to you, but I don't have my contact lenses in. I sense that it's beautiful, but it's kind of a blur.
Believe us, Kathy, it doesn't look bad at all.
Swimsuits, I think, have to be that much more special for photography reasons, because they've really got to stand out in a photograph.
Kathy took time out to meet a couple of locals who reside at the Kahala Mandarin Oriental Hotel, where she shot some of the calendar.
That's Kamali.
Kamali. Come here, Kamali.
Okay, the sun looks like it's about to break through.
But then it's back to work. Though this supermodel admits you can't call playing around on Hawaiian beaches too tough a job.
This is definitely one of my favorite places. It's one of the places I come on my own for vacation quite a bit, too. Thanks for coming to Hawaii. Bye, E.T.